Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
And hey, they don't call him the big boss man for nothing. He's big, in charge, and on the move.
Wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
You've seen Boss Man compete many times, King. What are your thoughts on it?
What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight. You know, I feel like you can almost count on his team to find that one mistake his opponents make, and bam, he turns around and gets the win.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Now it's Sting struggling a bit. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. You don't see that move every day. Taken now with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex.
Gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Try to do differently at this stage to remain viable. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
If you ask me, now might be the ideal time to make a bold move. Well, take a risk.
If this choke continues, he's going to be out cold. I mean, cold. Yeah. I mean, really cold. We got a cover. Gets the shoulder up.
It's up.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Big Boss Man putting it on him right now.
And putting it on him hard.
He saw that one coming.
A DDT with authority.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. When this guy's on, look out. Sting is making his moves.
Big Boss Man on the defensive now.
I'm liking what I see right now from Sting. Look at Sting!
He's got a cut for a reason.
He's in full-on attack mode now. This is going to leave scars on Sting. Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
Complete exhaustion is set in on Sting.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
Oh man, if he could just land his finisher once more, this match will look completely different. I promise you that.
Oh man, I thought he had this thing won when he utilized his finisher earlier. There's the switch. Big Boss Man is out now.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
Made. He is slowly getting dissected.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Nice reversal there. Big Boss Man with the offense.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
There are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. And into a quick cover of Sting.
Two.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
He takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
And look at this. It's Big Boss Man with the reversal. There's the reversal by Sting. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
The switch here to Big Boss Man.
This could switch the momentum. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to him, all the countries, even Manila,
where he's from.
You know it's not a country.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
Ooh. He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He's making a statement here with this attack. Look at Sting!
Easy out of combat for a reason.
Boss Man slipping a bit here.
Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
I'm not going to, what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come. I fully expect him to go for that finisher again the next time he sees an opening.
Well, when it comes to finishers, this guy clearly thinks that more is more.
I might disagree, though.
And what a reversal from Sting.
Many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Sting in with the tag.
He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. This is not where it will it be.
One, two.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
You better not stay out here too long. The referee's going to count him out.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Boss Man.
I think it's just the end, Cole.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Team War, we most definitely